And the Flyers are forced to sweep that and get the puck again. Half a minute from the midway mark of the third period as a referee is dumped in a collision.
Well, you got some big hits happening, and Dustin Byfuglien continues to be a real force. He's trying to get in on the forecheck, just continue playing the same way. And look at Dana Holler, and what a bad feeling. Thank goodness for a helmet there as his head snapped against the glass.